Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you guys how to catch a catfish in the blink of an eye. So first of all, the app that we're going to be talking about, sorry about that, the app that we're going to be talking about is this one, Search by Image. So as you can tell, the icon is just a, I guess, a magnifying glass with green hills behind. And what I wrote down to find it was search image Google, and it's the third one over here, and you install it. Obviously, when you're going to use the app, you're going to have to give permission for them to access your pictures and such on. Okay, so I'm going to tell you how I use this app and how it's meant to be used. So first of all, we have our really good friend Silver Thomas. So he tried to catfish me and a bunch of my friends. I was the only one who messaged him. And he sent me a few pictures. Obviously, you can't see them here because you can only see the pictures that I sent him, but he sent me similar pictures. So what I did was I saved the pictures and I went to my catfish album and I just clicked here. Hold on. This button right here. Oh, you can't tell because you see the share icon at the bottom, the second to the right, from right to left, the second icon. So you're gonna click on it. Let me just pause this because a lot of my private information gets revealed when I do. So I'm just gonna pause it. So yeah, I'm back. This is what you're gonna initially have. Just scroll down until you see a bunch of apps. And as you can tell, we can see the desired app, Image Search, which is over here. So you're gonna click on it, right? And then you're gonna click on Start Upload, which is gonna basically upload your picture to Google Search like you would initially do when you use your laptop or computer. Start Upload. It's going to take a few seconds, probably just, 3 or 4. And immediately they're going to redirect you to the internet, to Google Search. They just lead you to the browser and just give you information on the picture as if you did it on your laptop. And basically this is going to help you find out who this is. For example, Captain Thomas Lindergaard Madsen, Thomas Lindergaard Madsen, etc. Another way of using this app would be, for example, for this picture. So my friend sent me this picture. It's an inside joke. And I really wanted to know who this woman was because I thought I saw her before. I couldn't tell if she was a singer, an actress, or a contestant on American Idol. I clicked on Image Search, Start Upload, and bam, as you can tell, this picture doesn't have any history with the name because it was a meme, meaning it doesn't necessarily derive from the link of the actress. So what this app does, or what Google Search does, is look for pictures that look exactly like it, similar images. So here we have it, Jamie Lee Curtis. And now I'm happy to say that I found Jamie Lee Curtis. So yeah, this app is relatively easy to use. If you need help, if you want to expose a catfish on my channel, just let me know and I'll be sure to make your dream come true. So yeah, be sure to try this out if you need it. I really hope this helped, and I'm using DU Recorder, which I found by using this link right here, record screen, and it's the third one. This one and this one kind of look the same. I've tried both, and I guess I kind of like the DU Recorder screen recorder video more than the Go Rec. But anyways, sorry if this is a bit too long. I hope you guys enjoy this. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope I could help. Bye.